because I'm over here playing for Spider-Man PS4, right? And also, by the way, I bought all the DLC and all of the suits. I mean, one for Silver Lining and the 100%, but yeah, all the like, main suits I got and all the suit mods. But yeah, the thing is, if you don't know the end of the game, alright, you might want to skip this because it's a spoiler. But I see this little purple research station, right? How come Spider-Man still does these? Because after you beat the game, you learn this nigga is dead. So why the hell does this person want to do it? Like, you know, if I found him already dead, and he wanted me to do this while he was alive, I wouldn't get through shit. So, come on. I'm playing up that trouble. I'll do them because I want to complete this game so I can, you know, have the satisfaction knowing that I don't have a wife. Yeah, just come on, Spider-Man, please. Next time, don't put so much to collect and the DLC where you can't even collect all the time.